What was it like for you filming that scene where you get to take off everything that makes up Starlight's costume? Because I don't know, it just, like, it was almost cathartic for me watching just like peel away all of the things that, you know, some might not realize is what it takes to bring a certain type of human, like a look for a human being to screen that way.
Yeah, no, you're exactly right. I was so gung-ho about doing that specifically, and they didn't request this of me, but I requested it. I wear that outfit, and I really wanted to have that moment where I take off the outfit and the wig and all that stuff, but also you see me take out the butt and like breast implants that they give me for the outfit. And I said, like, I have these little silicone inserts to kind of enhance my body and make it look more like a Barbie. That's not my own body. And so I was like, we need to show that this is not real, because if we don't, we're contributing, even though we're not, we're making ultimately kind of a negative commentary on her outfit, because she is covert. She is playing the game this season. She's wearing it for a reason. She's not supporting it. She's just, like I said, playing the game. But I want people to see that this is not my body. I want people to see this is not real. That, sure, there are women out there with that bodies, but I just kind of wanted to be able to acknowledge the fact that more often than not, you know, that ideal isn't something to strive for, because it doesn't exist. And perfectionism, especially in bodies, is a futile pursuit. And we see it too much in shows. And we're not aware of how much makeup people wear or what's helping them achieve that ideal. And so I thought, what a cool opportunity to take out these silicone inserts and this butt pad and show that this Barbie-esque physique is totally artificial. So, and then the whole point of the scene being that she's revealing, you know, that she is wearing a facade and you peek behind it for the first time. It's a short scene, but I think it's really, really important to show it. And I'm really glad we show it in the first episode, straight off the bat. I think it's really informative of where she's at, and it sets her up for the rest of her trajectory that season.